This wind system will keep pushing colder air across the Midwest. Our Sprint Snipper of the Week, just 24.
I don't like his face.
No, I like him. He's handsome.
My job's very easy. 2 hours a day, basically reading prompts.
Hey, weatherman!
Every couple months, someone throws something at me. I receive a large reward for pretty much zero effort and contribution. The shakes and stuff are a reaction to that, I think.
Why would someone throw a shake at you? You just read the weather.
How's Shelley?
She's doing great.
It's fruitless for Shelley to be dancing. She should find another interest that would be more rewarding to her.
We've talked about that.
Well, you should do something, son.
My father's Robert King's bristle. He was a great writer and a great dad.
You always worry about your kids. No matter how old, there's always looking after.
Noreen!
Ow! What are you doing?
I was just... You turned into it.
I encouraged Shelley to explore some other activities and interests. She picked archery.
Ow! Don't forget the tartar sauce.
Tartar sauce. Tartar sauce. Tartar sauce. Tartar sauce.
Anything else? No.
Where is the tartar sauce?
I thought you were trying to improve matters.
I am.
Give me time to get it together. I can get it together.
Well, that's great.
Do you know that the harder thing to do and the right thing to do are usually the same thing?
Let's go, Team Sprints!
Easy doesn't enter into grown-up life. To get anything of value, you have to sacrifice.
There's a lesson here. Let's finish.
People don't throw things at me anymore. Maybe because I carry a bow around.
Hey, hello, weatherman.
It's not easy. But easy doesn't enter into grown-up life.
Okay, let it go. Awesome.